sitting on the brink of war. Today, his journal is called Meditations, read by millions over the millennia. He is today known not only for being a former Roman emperor, but as a father of the Stoic philosophy, and I would like to share with you one piece of his wisdom before we depart. The words of Marcus Aurelius, "I was once a fortunate man, but at some point fortune abandoned me." But true good fortune is what you make for yourself. Good fortune is good character, good intentions, and good actions. As we all leave the confines of the school grounds today and enter a new chapter of our lives, my hope for those of you who already possess good fortune, as Marcus Aurelius describes, is for you to enjoy a life of success and happiness in abundance. For the people I'm most grateful for, both my parents and I have a really strong bond and strong relationship. They are my lifelong best friends, and they are the only ones in my life that help and support me in anything I do. They have taught me to never give up, even in the toughest times. My parents are my strength and who support me at every stage of life. I cannot imagine my life without them. My parents are like a guiding light who take me to the right path whenever I get lost. My mom, Andrea, is the strongest and wisest woman I know. She makes many sacrifices for us that we are not even aware of. She always takes care of us and puts us before herself. My dad, Ricky, is the best dad I could ever ask for. Though he is a busy man, he always finds time for us, and we spend our off days having road trips and having memorable dinners. I admire my dad for being such a loving father and doing so much for us. My mom and dad are my strength and support system. They carry with them so many responsibilities, yet they never show it to us. I'm very thankful to have my parents that taught me to have a good and strong heart. Well, now that I've grown, I came to realize that all of the things they've taught me had challenged me and pushed me to be ready. Lastly, I would like to thank my two dear best friends, and there is no one with whom I can share my tears and fears if you are not here. Thank you for being by my side and always giving me reasons to cheer.
Super layo. We should have parked here instead, pala. It means we're almost there. My skirt is so long. Should have brought like a shorts or pants or something. It's like I'm walking. Oh my gosh, golden hour. This is crazy. I am walking for my life. My face is so oily right now, oh my god.
We are finally inside. Legs are killing me.
Should have brought pants or something. I should have bought sleepers like her. Look, she's wearing sleepers now. Going to the toilet first, brushing up. That was a walk over there. Reservation is at 6:30 past, so we have to wait. Just gonna roam around, and later I'm gonna show you guys around the buffet, and hopefully I eat a lot because I'm hungry. I could eat a horse.
Thank you.
oily. We just got home and I'm so oily now. Today was a day. Anyways, my friends got me a graduation gift today and I'm so excited to open it. But we're gonna open it together. The first one is from me. Okay. It's from Papa Maroti. I used to shop there all the time when I was little and I would buy these stationaries, but I would never use them because they're too pretty to use and I would just end up putting them somewhere, like where they're safe. Which is weird. I would buy them and never use them. I was obsessed with stationaries when I was little. Fun fact. This is so cute. Vintage map notebook and notepad set. Did you give this to me because I'm good at AP? Thank you. This is so cute. I'm gonna open it. I love stationaries. Why is it so dark? It's so dark. Anyways, I'm filming on my phone and it's nighttime, so. The quality is kind of, the video quality right now is bad. Sorry. Anyways. This is so cute. Thank you so much. I love it. I'm gonna write so much stuff on these. The little papers. This is what I'm talking about. I used to buy like little notebooks from Paper Marotti when I was little and then I would never use them. Just keep it in a safe place and just sit there and be pretty. Thank you. These are so cute. She also got me this so super cute crocheted flower. And it's also my favorite color. I love purple. So I'm gonna open it. Ruin the paper because now it had a lot of traveling to do. Thank you so much, Renise. That is so cute. And then also, my parents got me this beautiful flower. There's tulips, a pink rose, and I don't know what the rest are called. I think, are those daisies? I don't know. Okay. It's so dark. Literally, you can't even see. I'm so oily. Oh my gosh. Okay. These are so cute. Thank you so much. Okay, it has a letter that says, "Congratulations on your graduation, Riona. You deserve it. We are so proud of you. Love, Mommy and Dad." Okay. So I'm gonna fix this stuff. Thank you so much for these. These are so cute. The aesthetic of everything kind of matches. Thank you. This is so cute. On to the next. Precious got me. I already know what this is because it's so obvious what it is. Okay, she wrote something. She said, "To Riona, happy graduation, love you, from Meg." Thank you, Meg. Sheesh. Okay, I'm gonna open it now. Okay. that was kind of a jump scare. Oh my gosh, it's so cute. It's a cat. This is gonna be Kitty's friend. It's so cute. Thank you, man. Oh my gosh. Now I have a new huggy buddy when I go to sleep, because I cannot sleep without hugging something. You know, I have a pillow which is like this long too. I call it a hot dog, and I would always hug it to make me sleep. Now I have a new one. This is so cute. I should give this a name. Comment down below what I should name this little kitty. So cute. Thank you, Meg. I really appreciate this. Thank you. Thank you so much. Okay, I don't know. I'm so sabog right now. I'm so sleepy. I'm tired. I have to clean up and get ready for tomorrow, because tomorrow I'm going out with Precious. Unfortunately, Guinness cannot come because she has something, you know, scheduled something. I don't know. That is it. That's what I got from my best friends. I have two besties and I got two prezzies from them. Actually, I got three. Actually, you know what? It's a lot of stationaries. You know, these are so cute, and you guys know me so well. I would definitely use it. Thank you so much if you're watching this. I love you. And I probably haven't responded to your message yet because I just got home and my phone was so dead. Probably the reason also why my camera quality right now is so bad, because I'm filming through my phone and it's on 2%, as in haven't charged it yet. But I'm so oily, I cannot help but notice that. But thank you so much for all the prezzies I got. Oh my god, also, one of my classmates gave me this. It's in an IKEA Ziploc bag. What is this? Is this a paper doll? Is this a paper doll? It's so cute. Where did she get these? It's a graduation cap. There's a little thingy-majink. What's that? Let's call her Wendy. She looks like Wendy's the logo. This is Wendy. What's this? It is a paper doll. I got it right. Precious was asking me what this is earlier, and I jokingly said it was a paper doll, and it is a paper doll. I'm that good. This is so cute. Wait, I think it's just a box thing. We're just gonna fold. Okay. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. 5 parts of it. Oh, and that's 6 in the tassel. So I don't know. There's no instructions. We're just gonna use our intellectual abilities. Make this doll come to life. Is this supposed to be me? So my head is having fun. I did it. I don't know if it's right though. I don't know. No idea. Anyways, I give up. I have no energy to do this tonight. I'm so tired. It's been such a long day. I'm just gonna do this tomorrow, and I'm gonna update you guys if I did. But these are so cute. I remember I used to play with paper dolls when I was little, so it takes me back. Thank you so much for everything you guys got me. I really appreciate it, and I would definitely use it, as in you guys know me so well. That's it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. That's it. the next journey, I'm senior high, and the future is yet to come. And I'm so excited to meet new people, have new experiences, but also, you know, keep in touch with my best friends that are my two best friends that are very dear to my heart and have a special place. Congratulations to us, and I am so proud of you. Whatever grade you are, I know it's graduation, moving up month for everybody. So congratulations on your achievements. I know you worked really hard for that, and you deserve all the love in the world. And just be you. Don't let other people affect, the only opinion that really matters is yours. So yeah, I'm so proud of you, and I hope you have a great summer, finally. Lots of love. Bye. Forehead kisses.